Okay, I just can't hear them. Okay. Oh, he broke his string already. Well, I guess I can tell you then about, have you all heard about the Refuse and Resist conference?
Yes.
Happening in April?
Wait, hang on. John, there's nothing in my monitor. Maybe a bass, please.
There's this group called Refuse and Resist. I don't know if y'all have heard of it, but I think it's pretty cool. They did a lot of organizing around Mumia Abu-Jamal, who's being wrongly imprisoned, basically because he's a political activist who's spoken out against white supremacy. And so he's in jail now and stuff for something that he claims that he didn't do, and it's a really kind of long story that I could go into, but a lot of you all probably already know about it, right? Okay, go to Yale, I'm thinking. They probably know. And if not, you should check into it because it's really fucking important. And Refuse and Resist is one of the organizations that actually, that I really like because they like really do stuff, they don't just talk about it. And like they're able, I think one of the really fucked up things right now is that there's so much, oh my God, I'm totally being videotaped. Who are you? Who are you people? Oh my God, I'm like Mary Tyler Moore. Wait, who are you?
Tell everybody if you're taping
everybody.
True. I'm Chris. And what's your sign?
Aquarius.
Oh shit, I don't know if you can film. What's your sign?
Virgo.
Okay, you're all right. No, I don't know. I can deal, you can't deal with Virgos.
Yeah, I'm Aquarius.
Carlos is a Virgo.
I know that, I love Virgos now.
So this is like a campus thing.
No, I go to school in Baltimore.
What are you doing here?
I live in Connecticut. I just came over for spring break.
Where'd you get the video camera?
Present.
So why are you filming us?
Because I like you guys a lot.
What are you gonna do with it?
Wow.
I'll just take it home. I'm not gonna do anything with it. I'm just teasing you. So anyways, Refuse and Resist. I'll let you off the hook. Okay, Refuse and Resist. I think it's really cool because there's so much shit happening. Like, there's this Prop 187 in California that was totally fucked up and trying to make it so that mostly people from Mexico who were coming to America, like, could, or United States, couldn't, like, get health care or go to school without having to be afraid, and that totally sucks. And all the, like, assaults on, like, gay men and women and, like, tons of shit going on all at once. So it's like we're going, like, our heads are snapping so fast it seems frustrating. Like, what do? You know? Because there's so much. And I think Refuse and Resist is really cool because it's a place that people can focus their energy and they recognize that all of our struggles, while being different, are connected with one another. And they're having a conference in New York on the 26th through the 28th of April. And I'm gonna go, I'm gonna try to go. I thought it was the 28th and 29th, I just found out it's the 26th. We're going to Europe for 2 months with our favorite band, Team Thrash. And so I don't know if we're gonna be back in time, but there's a guy here who has more information. Where is he? He's waving his hand. So if anybody wants to go, it's a place where a whole bunch of different activists who are doing resistance from different places are gonna meet up. So if you wanna meet up with other people, good place to go. And he has flyers.
Oh,
down on me because I wore makeup, but my uncle is a drag queen, and I always wanted to be one too. He used to babysit me when I was little. He was always, if only you were a man.
Thank you. Thank you.
magazine. It's called April Fool's Day. It's in honor of my 4-year sober date. I lie. I totally cheated twice. I got drunk twice. I did. I got drunk twice. Okay, 3 times. Okay, all right. I fucked up. Okay, 4. Okay. I'm drunk now, okay? But still, no, okay, okay, I smoke pot. I've been on acid for 2 years. This fact is apparent to everyone in my band. But, no, seriously, it is in honor of my 4-year sober day, but I'm not straight edge, I'm bent edge. But I still love Minor Threat. I still listen to Minor Threat. But oh, if you want one there, darling.
And do you trade?
Yeah, I trade. But do you know what else? I drew the picture on the front. It's like a goat dog, right? With the guys, like Marlon. But it's red and black and white. It's 2 fucking colors for $1. Can you believe that? $1. 2 colors.
What a bargain.
That is a bargain. I've ever fucking heard of one. Yeah, but you have to show ID. But this next song is called Bloody Ice Cream. I hope I can do it, because obviously I have a sore throat. But I wasn't expecting the snow. Duh. Who would have known? But this song is about Sylvia Plath. And about, I just want to know how come every fucking woman writer that they taught me about in school is like dead. Or like put her fucking head in an oven or something. Like why, like Anne Sexton or whatever, like why, where's the ones that like live, you know? And I mean, there's obviously some congruency there with like, so this is called Bloody Ice Cream.
Okay, ready?
Or something, but it's like I'm on Jay Leno. But I was trying to find women to hang out with there, and people kept telling me about this one girl. I'm like, she's got her own record label, she's in this band, blah blah blah. But you guys totally won't get along. Everybody's like, you guys totally won't get along. And like, the more people told me that we wouldn't get along, I was like, gotta meet this girl. And then I went to this show, and it was this really, well, I don't want to say it's bad because I think that she might be here, and I think that. she might like the band that I'm going to say something about, but I went to this bad sort of like emo hardcore show. I got free tickets, okay? So I go and like, wait, they laughed. I got free tickets, okay? Sorry. And this girl got up and sang a song, and it was totally amazing. And I realized that I totally had to be friends with her. And now I'm on tour with her. And this song's for her. Oh. Girl singers unite!
Called Hearts, because it's kind of about how I just wish there were a lot more bands that were really good, and now there's them, so there's one more.
Thank you. Yeah,
let's do that one. Okay, I want to sing one more song of it. It's really scary. Okay, can you put lots of reverb on my vocals, please? This is my request. It's about to sing. This mic stand is too short. No, not the scoffers. Believe me, you don't want to hear it.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. This is our goodbye song.
Thank you.